Democracy has come to Nigeria to stay, sooner than many of us would have imagined. Nigeria will be counted among the most stable, strong, and virile democracies in Africa. The European Union is Nigeria's main development partner and the pillar of support for the consolidation of democracy and economic development of our country. Both of us believe in peace and security, respect for human rights, democracy, and good governance. I wish to acknowledge that the European Union had severally condemned the activities of extremist groups, including the Boko Haram in Nigeria. It may interest you to know that in a recent meeting I had with the parents of the Chibok girls, I assured them that government would not rest until all the girls are rescued alive and reunited with their families. I must express our serious concern about the alarming situation in southern Libya, which is becoming a strategic time bomb for Africa and indeed Europe.
It seems to be